Hey guys, how's it going? We tried to go see Jennifer's Body tonight.
Look at that.
See, we wouldn't have been making this really cool video for you guys tonight if we had been able to get into Jennifer's Body.
Please. We are not cool. We are nothing near cool. We are stalkers. That's what we are.
It's not my fault. You make me stalk people.
We're major stalkers. Not
you really.
I promise you, we're not. I'm just kidding.
No, she's not actually. We stalk everyone.
That's such bullshit. No. No.
Anyways, yeah. So we were.
My ideal date would be a sexy sandwich with Andy Samberg and John Hill. Jonah Hill. Who's that?
I don't know. What are we talking about? We're gonna have to like edit this and cut it and paste it. And that part's gonna have to cut out.
Obviously.
But anyways, fuck you! I was saying something and I forgot.
Should we do my next film?
Oh. Should I play Farmville now?
Wow, really? The co-star I'd want next to me is during. Any fight is Shia LaBeouf, really?
She must love
I'd
Shia.
Be like, there's an option for other, and I'd be like, I want Optimus Prime.
Optimus.
The big robot.
Big robot, dude! That'd
be awesome. He's like chilling outside your house, he'd be like, hey!
God, that'd be the funniest thing.
You take him to school with your bully. Be like, you wanna go? I got my robot outside.
Oh my god, I have a bug light. Annoying shit, dude. Can't see it, it's like the size of a mosquito.
I surf because I get to be alone. Oh. In 10 years, I'd like to be still working. Really? I would like to get a job.
Shut up, Farmville. I'm sorry, I go on Facebook, I play Farmville, and if any of you play Farmville, you know that it's addicting as shit.
Shit, no, Farmville sucks, dude. I don't know how I can be addicted to that. Look at that. I have that as my background. Oh my god!
Okay. Oh, for all of you who don't know, never mind. I'm just kidding. I was gonna tell him something about me, but then I'm giving away something.
Okay. Ew, really? She has a tattoo of Madonna.
Where?
On her forearm, like right here. So.
That's not Madonna, idiot. That's Marilyn Monroe.
Whatever. Just, you know what I meant.
God. It'd be bad if it was Madonna, but since it's Marilyn Monroe, it's not that bad.
Yeah,
take a vote. Who thinks that Marilyn Monroe is a bad tattoo to have?
I don't really have an opinion of it.
Tell me.
Can you, like, pull it down? Let's see. Okay, dude, I can't do this. I'm sorry.
Give that to me.
What's my hat? No. No, you can't wear my hat like that. You have to wear it normally.
No, then you
can't. You lose the privilege of
wearing it. Fine, then I'll wear my hat the way I want.
Be all gangsta.
I'm not trying to be gangster shit.
Wait, Siobhan. Siobhan's not with us tonight.
Oh,
She's asleep watching Wizards of Waverly Place.
Yeah, she fell asleep watching the Wizards of Waverly Place.
But I don't find that bad because I love that show.
Yeah, me too.
I'm still a kid at heart, dude. I watch Disney Channel like,
I like
it's
wizards.
The Bible.
I'll admit it.
You Selena can't really Gomez. Watch the Bible.
All the way.
Can you? Can you watch it? Oh my god, how cool would it be if they had the Bible on DVD? That would save me so much
time. I would watch it all the time.
I would not. Are you kidding me?
I'm kidding, I wouldn't watch
Fuck
it at all.
I haven't been to church since third grade. Let's see.
I want to show you guys something.
We're in college, so that's like a long time.
Arizona. Yummy!
It smells so good. It smells.
That's really strong.
It smells good, dude.
It does, but it's really strong, too.
Britney Spears Circus.
All eyes on me in the center of the ring, just like the circus.
But then again, I really like
Wow, circus. My ears look really big.
It's because you have to tuck them in. You douchebag.
I don't know if I give up.
Get naughty tonight.
Oh, give up on hatch, shit.
Naughty move. Lie on the bed with your hands tied together. And let him devour you. Have him stir up the teas by helping you. His first and second finger in your place them on the other side of your clitoris, massaging in his ring motion. Then he can use side-to-side motions with his tongue to get you really worked up.
It's like this.
A lot of guys go up and down. That makes for more pressure. Fuck, I lost my place.
I'm
so hot right now, dude. A lot of guys go up and down, but that makes for more pressure on such a sensitive spot, which can be too intense, says sex educator Jamie Lexman. Side to side feels more relaxing and arousing.
It's my technique. Tell it to my girls.
I hate these. Oh my god. God, I sound like a million of them. I'm not even kidding. Sign up.
Y'all should go and sign up for Cosmopolitan.
All because Megan is on the front cover.
Yeah. Obsessed with the girl, I swear.
I know. She's hot. One tip. Do it in various parts of your house since it'll force you to accommodate your positions to different obstacles.
I like how we said we had to cut this out and you're starting it all over again.
What? No. Fuck that shit.
Oh, a little brown cow. That helped a cow.
But you can't take it in. Sucks for you.
But you can take it in.
I know.
Oh, do. Publish.
I'm getting sick.
This thing. Look at that. Look at that.
Join others. I'm getting ready soon tonight.
Great. Wow! My cousin got a swan. Lucky cousin. Stop there. Let me correct. What is this?
Is it just more? Is it like 100,000 degrees in here?
It is not hot. I'm actually kind of cold.
I'm dying. The devil and Megan Fox.
Really? Hold
smoking.
On. I want to go to,
What are you smoking?
Salvia!
God.
Alright, dude.
Keep
going. I gotta tell you about this trip I once had. It was great. She heard about it already, so she's kind of tired of this story, but once me and my friends, we were sitting in an empty pool. My friend pulls out a little thing and he's like, Salvia, let's smoke it.
Ooh, it smells really good.
So we smoke it. Awesome.
You, like, stick your nose right in it. I can do that. Here, smell one for guys.
Wait.
Yeah, smell one
for guys. Alright, where was I? Oh, yeah. So, take a huge hit. Like, about 15 minutes later, no, it was like 5 minutes later, I start, no, 15, whatever, forget how long.
Make
I start,
fucking mine, gosh.
I start tripping hardcore.
That's, we're getting you back in like the first two videos.
I have to tell you that the,
Whoa! Oh my god.
Oh my god. We're sitting in this pool and there are
how
like,
how cool would it be if my eyes were like that?
There would be like,
I'm
I gotta tell this story. There were leaves scattered, and I blinked a couple times. And when I finally stopped blinking, I opened up, and there were lights. Lights. I meant eyes. Eyeballs. The leaves have turned into eyeballs. Not like, and they're not like
wait.
The eyeballs you have in your head.
Not like these eyeballs.
Not like those. They're like the Egyptian eyeballs that you see in hieroglyphics. So I was like, dude, eyeballs. And my friend's like, what? And then
eyeballs.
They start floating. I was like, why are the eyeballs floating around me?
Oh my god,
they're
look
like,
at that.
Dude, you're tripping. That's kind of hot.
That.
Except if that was
yeah,
a...
Yeah.
But,
dude, I think that's the hottest part though. Look at that.
Yeah.
I love backs. I don't know why.
I wish I could have a back like that.
Chiseled back.
But anyways, and then
like
there was a garden hose in there and I was like, Python! There's a Python! And it was really scary. But that's my story about my trip. It was fun. Don't ever trip balls when you're not ready.
Especially eyeballs.